गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हैव अंडरस्टूड द डिस्पर्शन ऑफ लाइट, द स्प्लिटिंग ऑफ अ व्हाइट लाइट इनटू इट्स सेवन कंपोनेंट कलर्स इज कॉल्ड एज डिस्पर्शन। इसको हमने क्या नाम दिया? डिस्पर्शन। स्पेक्ट्रम क्या हुआ? द बैंड ऑफ कलर्ड कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ लाइट बीम इज कॉल्ड एज इट्स स्पेक्ट्रम। कोई भी लाइट आ रहा है उसको हमने अलग अलग कंपोनेंट्स में स्प्लिट अप किया। जरूरी नहीं सातों कलर रहेंगे हर लाइट में, कुछ कलर अलग भी रह सकते हैं। सो दैट सेट ऑफ कलर्स इज कॉल्ड एज स्पेक्ट्रम। उस अलग अलग कलर को जो आप अटेन करेंगे उसको क्या बोलेंगे अपन? स्पेक्ट्रम। हु डिस्कवर्ड फर्स्ट दिस फेनोमेनन? वॉज फर्स्ट डिस्कवर्ड बाय न्यूटन। सो न्यूटन अरेंज द प्रिज्म एज वी हैव डिस्कस इन दिस एक्टिविटी। Then white light passed the prism, it is split up into seven colors, violet to red. Then again he put the next prism in the path, but the seven colors were maintained there. Then he put the second prism in inverted position. First prism in upright, second prism in inverted position. The white light was split up into seven colors. When these seven colors pass on to this inverted prism, these light colors were combined and again you obtain the white beam of light. Right? So this lead Newton to conclude that, क्या conclude किया उन्होंने? कि white light consists of seven colors. White light is consists of seven colors, mixing of seven colors. So this conclusion was drawn by Newton. Okay. Then we have seen the dispersion. Dispersion you will observe. And which color is dispersed most? The red color is dispersed most. Violet color is dispersed less. So question may arrive in your mind that why the danger signals are red in color. Why danger signals are red in color? Because it is dispersed less. Okay? So there is suppose tail light. When the tail light is having red color, it will be dispersed less. So that it will travel more distance to the rear vehicle, towards the rear vehicle. But if it is to be violet, then what will happen? It will go on dispersing into the air and will end on the road, and it will be not seen by distant vehicle. And distant vehicle ko nazdik aane ke baad hi dikhai dega, dur kise nahi dikhai dega. Lekin red light use kiya to kya hoga? Iska dispersion kam se kam hoga. So it will travel more distance. Dur se dikhai dega. Dur se dikhai dene se ye samjho 40 ke speed se ja raha hai aur dusra 120 ke speed se aa raha hai, to wo dur se dikhai dene kar wo speed kam kar lega and will take over the first vehicle safely. No accident will occur. Accident होगा नहीं, है ना? Overtake करेगा, safely overtake करना possible होगा when there is a red danger signal. So similar red danger signal where you observe on the antennas of the दूरदर्शन, TV sets, radios and tower of the MSCB, all they will have a danger signal which are in red color. Okay, because the red color is less dispersed. Okay, have you understood? Like my channel, Kutty Science Academy, and share it with your friends so that they will also understand all these things and help them to study hard. Okay, and hit the bell icon so that new upcoming videos will be observed by you. Bye.